Guten Tag. Schön, euch zu sehen. Bleibt ein Weilchen und hört zu.
Hello and greetings to my fifth Star Trek Timelines Guide in English, I guess. I'm not that fluent, but yeah, I guess, or I hope it will be okay. This time it will be around fusions, and I will go and check out the Paris and Janeway fusion. So, let's get into it. So yeah, this time it will be around the evolved Janeway. It's the five-star lady, let's say. And I have her on level 99 with one star. And these are her stats: diplomacy, security, and science. And the traits: Starfleet, Federation, primal, desperate, romantic, evolved, and human. For evolved Janeway, you will need a mutated Paris and a Janeway with her coffee cup in 4 stars. So this young lady here, Captain Janeway. And now let's have a detailed look how to search for. Type into Google, for example, Star Trek Timelines Fused, and you will get the category Fused. The category Fused tells you which fusions are currently available in Star Trek Timelines. We take a look at Evolved Janeway. On March 2019, so quite new into the game, the Evolved Janeway. We have the traits, we have the stats, the skills. And when you scroll down, you see which gear they need to equip. And then you have, for example, the skills on 1 star and on 5 stars here on the right. So it's quite good. The stats are quite okay. Not that overwhelming, but better than, for example, the last time we had Fusion 1001, and it was not that worth then, for example, Evolved Janeway.
Let's get started.
I love the sound files. They are not available in German. When you click on a character, then in German there will be no text, but yeah, for some characters I see they've done the work, and I admire it.
Let's get started.
Okay, Janeway, you're the captain, let's get started. So, you need for the fusion the Evolved Paris and the Captain Janeway, and one of them should have 4 stars, and the other, it's enough to have 1 star, and then you can upgrade or fuse them and get out the Evolved Janeway. I would recommend to have one of them on level 90 before you fuse them, because it's much easier to obtain the gear for a 4-star guy than for a 5-star guy. And if you fuse them too early, then you have to gear this 5-star guy, which you can see there are 4 of the gold items, which are not that easy to acquire. So yeah, let's keep in mind, better fuse them when they are on 4-star and on level 90 than when you have to gear a 5-star guy. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you've liked it, and then we will see you on the next fusion. Thanks for watching. Have a good day and bye.